Alright, this is part 24 of Dead Space. So we can go back and build over, I think. How far down does this get? Add a little whoopsie. I will go to that shuttle when I'm damn good and ready. That's not now. Please just let me go where I want to go. Ah! Nothing come at me. Just let me go where I want to go, please. I need to, move that there. And we got
the security override generated for Isaac Clark. All access will be logged.
Is there any other, can't reach the Mercer's room while the crew deck is sealed off. So I assume it's going to be unsealed soon. So I think the Google told me there's only 12 chapters. I'm on 10. Nothing's gonna happen here. You're just gonna let me go where I need to go. Is this not where? No, dang it. Give me stuff. Give me all the stuff. So I can get damage on that. I don't really melee though. Scribble. Just max out a gun real quick. Listen, I understand what you're saying and the importance of it.
Mining engineering.
But there's places I can go now that I wasn't able to before. And I like getting things. So I want to see how well that goes for me. There's a room right there. Where was that again? Oh, I know. Out for me.
Logging security card.
Contact beam. Is that what I have? It is. I was gonna say, I know there's a safe thing. Now, this doesn't show me, Ooh, wait, there's a hunter on one of these points. I don't remember where he was. Need to be here. I feel like the last floor was where the hunter was, but I don't know if he'd even still be there. And I might, like, there might not even be a room for me to go in anyways. This is where the hunter was. Why is it saying I haven't been in here? This is definitely where the hunter was. I want no part of him. And the map wasn't lighting up, so screw it. Okay. Don't see anything on the map, no reason for us to be here. Get the hell on out of here. My laptop screen is a lot darker. Like, I can actually see stuff on my monitor. My laptop, which is what's actually recording, is much darker. I guess we'll keep all of our health stuff for now. Well, I guess I need to upgrade the... What's that? I don't use a secondary fire for that gun, though. Kind of a waste. Line gun upgrade. So now I want to go... This way? No. This way. Yeah. This is where there's a... Yeah, I remember this. Sure, I haven't been in there yet.
Clearance confirmed.
I'm just gonna go up here. Just to see if there's... Nope, nothing else. I'm doing a little bit of backtracking. I actually... I'm remembering the map quite well. It's bright. I like that there really hasn't been a whole lot of enemies where we've been backtracking. Check the hangar real quick. Why am I here? You were chosen. says that door is locked. Is it though? It is. Where does this take me? This is probably a part I could have just not recorded. I mean, like, story-wise, we're not getting anywhere. Alright. We're out of here. Definitely going down. Did I go up last time? I guess I did. Was there a, What is that? There's a bench. Right here? Even though I don't use the laser trap. What was she? Nothing I want. I actually don't remember this place at all. Guess I'll save. And I think I haven't been to medical yet. Oh, there's a level 3 thing way over there. There was definitely a hunter in here too. Okay. Well, it's gonna show me what's down here. Nothing I need. I don't know if I actually want to do this. I feel like the hunter goes away at some point. But if it doesn't, probably gonna get fucked. The hunter chased me through here. I hope he's just not free roaming around. That'd be terrifying. Hope he's just gone. My heavy ass footprint? Footsteps?
Clearance confirmed.
I hope you're worth it. Line gun upgrade, I mean, not bad. It says I haven't been on there yet. I've definitely been on there, I think. Yeah. Right? Shit. Maybe I haven't. Okay, that actually kind of works. Oh, wow, we're over here now? Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.